Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. There are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. It's one! Forward it goes. Plays it over to the other flank. It'll be a throw. Gala, decent progress down the left. Nzonzi. Cahill. Finds himself eased off the ball. Beer. Not forward. What does he try from here? Now the counter. Straight down the flank. This is promising. Stade Rennais get it back again. Good work on the right flank. Now, what's next?
Stade Rennais have made some interesting moves in getting their fullbacks to tuck in.
Bright approach, isn't it?
Yeah, so many fullbacks now just want to get forward, Peter.
On the right now, what's on? Deftly done. Gets away from his opponent. Hoists it forward. Could move up a gear here. Benteke. Benteke! Benteke. Mbia gets it back. And it's played forward. Now they could break here.
That's just an example of overcommitting, and they're fortunate for the quality of the intervention. It was vital.
Thank you.
It is deadlocked.
Kozak. Cahill goes looking. And this is Benteke. Benteke unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. And that's a foul. Free kick's been given.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Palestino have it back and they can go again. Benteke. Belts one. Gave it a go, but off target.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
Kozak. Oh, chance to break. And it's Mzonzi.
Benteke really got caught in a trap there and he just couldn't get out.
Balls come loose and the chase is on. The defence can get it clear. Chance! It's off target and by quite a way.
Yeah, they've got away with it, but that was a defensive letdown to see him march through like that.
To win it back. And it's been taken straight back. Could be a chance here. Big chance!
Here.
Out on the left now. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Mbia into opposition territory. And a shot! A decent effort as the first half draws to a close. Inside to Tom Blanks. It's full at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. The halfway point.
What an end to the half, Peter. A lot of the best action of the half coming at the very end, and I get the feeling the second half may well start in similar fashion. As
shakes the volley, it's in, and finally he has breathed life into the game. Quite exquisite, brilliantly dispatched.
Oh, look, there's always a bit more satisfaction in executing a first-time volley, and he'll be buzzing inside after that.
Stade Rennais break the deadlock.
Well, listen, a few words of advice and encouragement from the manager during the break can often straighten things out. It's paid off here.
And again, they run up against stubborn defending. Benteke, chance to score for goal! It's broken loose! Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
been lever clear. Beautifully done. And he heaves it forward. Cahill. Cahill plays it forward. Zonzi. It's a loose ball. Cahill drives it forward. Loose. Zonzi. Chance to break. Well, they've seen lots of the ball. Trying to go for it a bit of creativity and adventure. Cahill. Charity gratefully received. Palestino grab the equaliser and we're all square.
Well, I think this is a case of anything you can do, we can do too. I mean, they're matching each other like for like here.
Kozak gets on the end of it. He's gone for it. He's pulled off a fine save.
Well, that was high class goalkeeping there to back up his high class wage.
Tries to get it forward quickly. That's been won straight back. Mbia gets it back. Here's Kozak. He's gone for it. He'll try from distance.
It wasn't the worst attempt if you consider how far out he was.
We can assume that they've been instructed by the boss to stay in attack.
They're just looking to break, aren't they?
Yeah, the key now is just to get the ball to them as soon as possible.
Kozak. Forward it goes. He gets past his man.
Benteke really just wasn't quick enough then. Well, his thinking certainly wasn't. Didn't make use of what I felt were some very good options.
Without sophistication. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Posted across. Hoists it forward. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Stade Rennais get it back again. Cleared away. Thinks he's got rid of that.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
And it's played forward.
And trying to win this, it means an awful lot, obviously.
Cahill goes looking.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Has a goal! It's in! And they've got their lead back.
You know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. And they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Stade Rennais get themselves into the lead.
Look, I just think they've kept at it, got their reward. Now they need to hang on to it. Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now. Palestino need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
Gets the better of his man. Shoots! And the ball's come loose. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner.
Sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
And the finish! And all! The keeper's ball.
Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
Added time is up, and there goes the whistle.
Castillo wins by the odd goal. He could have gone either way, but that is no consolation. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Palestino definitely struggled to get going. That was sensed by their support early on, and it just compounded the frustration.
And all that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all. Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. There are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. And if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. Out on the left now. It's Kuchka. Kuchka. Forward it goes. Interesting move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Driving on, he could shoot here. And the ball's come out, and the finish.
Well, I suppose it wasn't the worst attempt if you consider how far out he was.
Strength, too strong for his opponent. He's had a goal! It's good distance on it. And it's played forward. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. It's a decent ball. And a heavy challenge. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. Tries to get it forward quickly. This could spell danger. Nice touch. It's always going to be the keepers. Clever work on the flank.
Yeah, they seem to be encouraging both fullbacks to ease inside, so we'll keep an eye on that to see if it all works out.
Hoists it forward, gets the better of his man, goes for goal! And he nearly went all the way.
Well, the run was really impressive. The finish was impressive, and expectations were not met.
Zonzi. And the keeper's in command. Turns it out wide. Going through, swept in. Good take by the keeper, he's read that well. And here's Gray. Oh, he's in! Ogala can twist it clear. Offside, yes it is. It's being played forward. Let's put a stop to that. And that's been won straight back. Brings it forward. Chance to break. Tries to get it forward quickly. It's sprayed out wide. Puts it into the middle. Here's a corner. Corner. Any better luck this time round? Good save.
effective with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
Looking to get within range. Forward it goes.
He's on a charge.
He gets past his man.
The wing plate, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
And it's Gray. He's got options out wide. Gets his foot in there.
Beer plays it forward.
And we're not going to make any further progress now.
And that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
He just needs to find the control button on his aggression before the ref does it for him, Peter.
And here's Gray. It's a great ball. Can hit one. Oh, so close to what would have been a memorable goal.
He was set on rounding it off in fitting style, but he couldn't make it fit.
Johnsy drives it forward.
Entertaining half, Peter. The game's been played at a really good intensity. It's been open. It's been quite end-to-end, and I think the crowd are really immersing themselves into this, and I just hope we get more of the same in the second half. Something to look forward to.
An engrossing half, but we're still where we started. 0-0. And the second half gets underway.
First half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they can save for the second. For that to be
Beer is fouled. We have the first chance from a dead ball situation. Certainly looks appetizing, well within shooting range. He's having a go. Oh, he's pulled off a fine save.
Absolutely terrific, terrific reflexes, goalkeeping at its very best.
Back into the middle. Pitch cut. Forward. Defending of the desperate variety. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Cahill. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? Forward it goes. Castillo can't make any sort of inroad despite all this possession. Great run on the overlap here. Aimed in towards the centre. And that's been won. Hazelhoek has a goal. Here we go.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Bernardo, well, they came to that.
No sign here of forwards working back. They are staying upfield.
They are, Peter, and it gives them a chance to break, but it's
a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
And here's the chance to counter. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Cahill did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. Hoists it forward. Tries to get it forward quickly. And it's played forward. Forward it goes. Gray gets away from his approach. Shot! Goal! Just the picking up the whole game!
Look at that, that's how you play on the page. Broken, decisive, ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
So we have our breakthrough.
Yeah, I had a feeling this was coming. Still, there's a fair bit of time if you're going to think about defending it.
Stade Rennais have a free kick. Beer is being told in no uncertain terms that this will be his final warning.
Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance saloon. One wrong move now and he's in trouble.
A wonderful delivery, and all it needed was a touch.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the area of the top,
he's had a shot!
Of course, the Warrior team, a more than decent attempt, Peter.
Hoists it forward. Well, they could break here. He's found his man.
Yeah, he was under pressure to get that exactly right. And he couldn't even think of the consequences. It was instinctive and rock solid.
A real chance to break. A really good feat from him. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Well, that is asking for trouble. And he's there to hoof it away.
Stade Rennais merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
looking bold. It's come to nothing.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be throwing one way, but there's still time for Sané. Showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now. And it's played forward. Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling. That's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
Gray is on his own, tries a shot!
And Garlic puts it away. Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Hoists it forward.
Gray.
Added time is up, and there goes the whistle.
Passion, man, panache, and perseverance, and in the end, parity.
A really good game to watch. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Listen, the more this game went on, a draw was always likely to be on the card. So overall, I don't think anyone will be complaining too much about what they've got.
And that's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all.
Vinicius, Mohamed Salah.